Ernie? Ernie, I'm tired of that program, Ernie. Hey, let's turn it off, okay? Ernie? Ernie, I think it's time to have a talk about taking turns. I mean, you know, you've been watching TV for a long time, and I want to listen to a record.
Shh! Come on, Bert, can't you see I'm trying to watch TV? Come on.
Okay, smart guy. You watch your old TV. I'm gonna play a record anyhow.
Look at that. Hey! Hey, Bert! Hey, I can't hear the TV with the record going. Okay. You want to play the record? See if you can hear your record with the radio going.
Aha! Okay, smart guy. See if you like this over here. Sure. How about that?
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Why not? Well. There. Now, you see? You blew a fuse.
Oh, well, don't just stand there talking about it. You were the one that had the bright idea to, you know, turn on the dumb mixer. What are we going to do now?
I have an idea. Yeah. You go around and turn off all the things we turn on, and I'll try and fix a fuse.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see the television set's over here. Let's see, the mixer was over here somewhere. Let's see, the radio was here. And, let's see, oh, the phonograph is back here. There. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, how about we play a game of cards together?
Okay, good idea, Bert. Yeah. Let me get them. Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry about, you know, the record player and all, Ernie.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry about, you know, watching television that much, too, so...
Well, I'm really sorry about the mixer here. That was rough.
Well, I'm sorry about the radio, too, you know.
Well, I'm sorry about interrupting you watching television.
Well, we shouldn't really, you know, try to do things like that, I guess.
No, I'm really...